Alright, what's going on, guys? Mimo here with another Battlefield 1 video. We're on Fort Vordeaux. Oh god, that's okay. Why that shot? Yeah, that was horrible. Anyway, we're playing some Conquest. And oh, looks like we're getting a revive. So my potato's gotten a little better. I'm going for the Martini Henry Sniper. I think that's what the assignment is called. Anyway, it's a Martini Henry with the scope and bipod. I gotta get 300 kills. I'm at 187. And I also gotta get 25 bayonet charge kills, which I think I'm on 13 or so with that. But we just cleared Charlie beautifully. Oh, there's another one. Get out of here. But the challenge isn't taking quite as long as I thought it was. Thought it was gonna take me like literally forever, but it's been like a few days maybe. Alright, squad leader's telling us, oh god, squad leader's saying go to Duff. Looks like we're clear here. I was gonna try and get a bayonet charge, but alright, spawning on some squad mates here. Let's see what. Oh, we got some people. Just throw some gas over there. Yeah. What? Okay, we're gonna do this. Oh no, we're gonna kill ourselves. Okay, we got a really nice medic. Oh. Hit the man for 90. Scout rank 22. This is gonna be not good. Let's see if we can get some pop shots. Okay. We're gonna take that crap off and get some spots. Oh, okay. Lost objective Charlie. My, how did he go? So we spun on Echo over here. We died on Echo. Sorry about my voice though, it's kind of scratchy. I'm pretty tired, just woke up. Meant to record this last night, but didn't get around to it. So we get a nice revive. Try and get on to Duff over here. Shit. I'm just always on fire on this map. Like, I don't know what it is, but if I'm on this map, I'm on fire. They must just be spraying. Okay, yeah, there's no way. Alright, we're gonna spawn on Charlie. Try and get this outside going. Cause Duff's the only one we don't own. And most of the problems seem to be coming from the outside. We're just gonna pop a flare down. Maybe use some of these. Yeah, that's working wonders. Yeah, we're just 108 more kills. Easy peasy. I'm just taking pop shots right now. How is that not a hit? Okay. I'm gonna get a deep flare going. It's nice having this constant resupply. We're losing butter. That's bad. Alright, so we're consistently losing stuff now. I guess we're gonna go for this for Echo down here. I'm not too happy about having to be inside this much with my. With my Martini Henry, but it's whatever. Oh, could have got one there. Another gas kill. Yeah, that nice bayonet right there. That man's still down, so that's a win. See, like, these long corridors, it's fine to have this thing. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna die again. Okay. I'm dead. Alright, we're losing Duff. Okay, I don't understand why that hit me, but looks like we got some problems coming back here. There's a little turret. Another one. Right around this corner. We're fine. Yeah. Okay, so we made it up here nicely. 79. Where you at, fam? Are you serious? Okay, there we go. He's in the corner too. Should have bayoneted in there. Alright, we're gonna try and one man Charlie again. There he is. There's one. 193. No, come back. Okay. Alright. So, our team's doing pretty well. Oh, excuse me. Tired's catching up. We're losing Duff. We're just gonna go back there because at least we can get some outside action. Okay, that wasn't a hit. No, I got stuck. Oh my god. Okay, starting to get pretty pissed. pissed. I'm sick and tired of fire. I'm sick and tired of gas. I'm sick and tired of getting bayoneted. But most of all, I'm sick and tired of getting stuck on something or missing it from, like that, right there. Okay. Let's bounce off the man, I guess. Alright. Okay. We got one. Finally. Okay. Oh man, I'm so glad to be getting some medics. Like, last few days, they've been doing their job. Which for BF1 is surprising. At least in my opinion. We are losing objective. Alright, let's see if we can. Okay, I think I saw a guy. Maybe that's just the little sparks. Bravo, it's up here. Sorry, butter. Yes, they got out. Oh, okay, that's a fail. There we go. 16 out of 25. Getting real close. That med pack right there was clutch. Alright. We have taken objective butter. Yeah, that, okay. It's about to waste my sprint there. We're gonna get it. No! Alright. We're gonna try and protect C. But bayonet charges are a great way to clear corners. They're fantastic. We are losing objective dark. Alright, just staying on the protective train. Ow. We can get a nade in there. There we go, 199. Alright, let's see if we can get some spots. I don't see anybody. They're here though. Man, that wall needs to go. Like, big time. Oh. Combat area. Nice. Oh wow. All right. My goodness. We gotta get out of there. Okay. This. What? Where? Okay. Looks like we got this in the bag, though. Oh yeah, for sure, we got this. We got this. Look at all that. Oh my god. I don't think I'll get the spawn again. Yeah, well, that's all she wrote, boys. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please smash that like button. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. If you didn't like the video, put a thumbs down. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace out.